The date is, I don't know really, but it's Tuesday, and this is the wreckage. I think I'm getting the hell out of here. This place is destroyed. It was a good house. Look at, there's the TV. I just grabbed the last shit out of my house. And Thomas from the Pioneers is up here with Asher Deaver sleeping in the truck. And I'm gonna go wake him up, see if they wanna sell these fish, because we tried to eat these Oscars last night, and Thomas is all, you can't do it. It's just not right. So now there's just a bucket of them. And let's see if he wants to save him this early. That's early, dude. But, do you want to save these fish and move in some direction?
Yeah, I'm you're... bastard.
Alright, I'll see you in, I don't know, California or Mexico or Arizona or one of those custom places.
Pockets for some change. You make it hard never make it simple, we make it plain. Picking a lock, picking a lock, picking a lock. Making me hard, making me hard, making me hard. Pick it up, pick it up, put it down. Pick it up and over my head, this is a song about. This is a song, this is a song about you. And before long, this little song will make all that's wrong true.
Pioneers tour date number 3. We started off kind of rough and slept in the car. And yesterday was the world just kind of opened up for us. And we made a friend. And his name is Chris. Really great guy. And we ended up in the Zen Garden. Oh. Are y'all zinned out?
Yeah, John will definitely regret releasing his documents here.
Your name for me was Mr. Adler. drifted and stolen away. Molding paths with love, oh, with love. We've avoided the changes. The earth kicked back and tasted. Our trudging everlasting.
Sanctuary lives on the documents.
Full disclosure!
Yeah, we'll suck it dry and fully disclose it.
John Barry has released the documents. But we haven't got any. We're still in search of disclosure.
Full disclosure.
Full disclosure.
Release the John Barry documents!
Yeah! Full disclosure!
Pay for Prince!
No.
No, sir. Socked in the face.
Yes, you do.
We woke up today in the car, drove a little ways, and then all of a sudden we're in the fucking Zen garden, and I'm like, I feel like my head got ran over by a tomato truck.
And we're way far away from the highway. Oh, gee.
Gonna stay, don't need nobody but the babe.
Go to sleep, you little 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 papa. Don't go in the cotton and the corn. Don't need nobody but the babe.
Go to sleep, you little 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 you and me. And the devil makes three. Don't need nobody but the babe.
Awesome.
I threw the pick and it landed in my hand. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Grab in at your pockets for some change. You make it hard, I make it simple, we make it plain. Picking a lock, picking a lock, picking a lock. You're making me hard, making me hard, making me hard. Pick it up, pick it up, put it down. Pick it up and over my head. This is a song about. This is a song, this is a song, this is a song about you. And before long, this little song will make all that's wrong true.
Yeah, man. You're in.
The first ever mountain busk. We got one guy, but it's right after we finish. Like every time, man. Right when you finish, then the crowd comes.
You just missed it.
You just missed the show, dude. You're like your packed yard, bro.
Sounds good.
Sounds fair.
Thank you.
I can live with that.
Boy, just got done talking to the forest rangers here, Yosemite. I guess all the campgrounds are full.
I say we just go to
bullshit. Full of shit.
Wherever the fuck we want.
I just say we're just gonna drive around and find a spot.
That's what I say. That's what I say. That's what I say. We drive around, find a spot wherever we want. This here forest is big enough for all of us.
We didn't drive all the way to Yosemite, not having no
fun. I don't remember any people owning any land anywhere. Especially a park. Cost $20 to get somewhere. Fuck that.
I ain't waiting around all day. I've been.
Well, pull out your wang dang and let's get this thing going.
Now we need to go check it out.
We are at that glory hole center. It's where the pilgrims first landed in the United States.
Having a hard time, baby. All I want to talk about is time. How I'm losing it, baby. When it never even really was mine. Sing songs of peace, but then we all know it's not what's been on my mind. The thought that right about death would help to keep a few of those poor souls alive. And I'll go dancing with the devil. Gladly place my feet within the fire. For a handout of prayer, a little bit of help living my life. It seems that mediocrity has given me the push towards my demise. Songs like this that cleverness will never even try to recognize. You sleep beneath the laurel tree, but there's poison in the leaves. I never could get used to living now. And the way your chords resolve, and the way your fingers press the strings, I never could quite capture that inside. Could you help me out now? Could you help me out now?
Southern border of Oregon.
You local?
You guys locals?
Yeah.
Yeah?
We need to find a question to ask.
Ready.
No, no, baby!
Baby!
so rests Tim.
So long, Tim. God, you're the rest.
So the busking routine goes as follows. They keep playing and I keep burning as fast as I can. And I'm gonna get a whole bunch of money and we get out of here.
Thank you.
If you get any kind of disclosure, how much of it would you ask for? That looks like at least half disclosure, almost full disclosure on the streets of Ashland, Oregon this morning. It's plain to see that John Barry's taken the country by storm when just anyone off the street knows exactly what we're talking about with the documents. Even the guys at the counter are talking about it. Look at him.
Looks good with a beard,
I think.
I think so too. Kind of Johnny Depp-ish.
Yeah. Yeah, she's got the Johnny Depp thing going on.
Looks like an
Don't you hate that? Yeah. Like, and you gotta put it through your friend filter and be like, oh, have you ever heard? I'm gonna put this on. Did I make this up or not? It's really good.
They were at the show.
Well, they were out at the show watching us, and the lady came up to me and said, if you want a place to stay, give me a call, and I'll make you breakfast in the morning. I was honestly a little skeptical at first, and it, to tell you the truth, it made me feel a lot better that she had a daughter.
Right.
I mean, I still would have been totally fine with her not, because they're such a nice couple, and I didn't get any weird vibes or anything. I guess it's just, like, so shocking to have people open their homes up to you.
And that's the nice thing about, like, this tour in general, is because everybody in the car is kind of abrasive.
Boop. How much does it take to fill it up? Where are you at?
It'll take. We're gonna take about 40 now.
About 40.
Okay.
Yeah, we scored 2 tanks of gas from that last game.
Pretty good, you, bro.
30.
We're just gonna fill up, hopefully.
Just regular old unleaded
cheap. Cash?
Yeah, cash.
Jefferson, can I get a watch, please?
Watch as John Barry is about to release his documents again.
Jefferson.
Yeah.
Hi.
Is your eye okay? That'd be sweet, dude. That'd
yeah, it's okay. It's getting better.
Huh?
I keep taking these pills.
Yeah, that's a good
But I'm taking like 4 different kinds of them, so I don't know which ones. Look at it's almost operational fully. But I don't know which pill it is that's helping out my current condition, which I don't even know what to call. So now I have to take like all 4 of them because I know that what's going to happen if I don't. Now I just am scared of it. I don't know if it's going to happen or not. But anyway, I'm on all the drugs and we're in the Oregon.
Awesome. 3 boys.
That's pretty much what we are, so.
You can see the camp from the truck stop. I woke up this morning and saw your tent right
away. Really?
Yeah.
Awesome.
We tried to have it, but it's kind of a small area.
Good morning. So this is Cow Creek, Oregon. John's first camping experience at the rest stop. John, how do you like camping at the rest stops?
Not so much.
Not so much. What's your favorite part about camping at the rest stops?
I don't know what to say to that.
Speechless.
Riding in a corner, need nobody.
In Reno, southwest Salmon, doors to my left.
Me and the devil makes 3, don't need nobody.
Pushed him down.
in the same beat and rhythms.
If you don't have any cash, come take one. We work really hard at what we do, and our music is all right on recording.
Jesus at one point had a cigarette in his mouth, or in his hands, but then I was going to quit smoking, so I took it off. I felt that was right.
My head has two holes to look around. Raking in, raking in, raking it in. I'm bleeding it thin, bleeding it into its end. Pick it up, pick it up, put it down.
Indeed.
So it's like 3 o'clock in the morning. We're in Oregon.
Too early to be awake.
Too early to be awake. And we're gonna go take these abandoned crab
pots.
Crab pots.
I've never been crabbing before. I've seen plenty of crabs in my time, and I've got crabs once, but never been crabbing. Never actually physically looked for crabs.
Did you bleach them out, or did you get the actual ointment?
Burned them.
I suppose we do have to eat them first.
Chicken.
Raw chicken.
Yeah,
come on.
Gnarly little eel, guys.
Let's
take the other side. One. Three. Oh,
they almost
died. Oh, shit. Tim, you almost took a dive. Wow, that was close.
I'm heavier than that thing.
Yeah. Alright, so my guess is that we're gonna pick up about 4 crabs this afternoon, because see, when most people come out here, they don't use the fish because they don't want the seals to get it. But they use poultry. Now, we didn't use just any old poultry. We used Caleb's special moldy poultry. Now, this is going to, I don't know how much it's going to multiply this morning. I don't know how much it's going to make our crabs multiply, but I'm thinking that at least 2-3%. Now, this is the kind of trap where apparently you got to pull it up real quick, because the crab aren't actually caught in there. They're just hanging out on top while they're picking at our meat.
Oui, je suis très content que vous êtes venu ici aujourd'hui. C'est formidable. Merci beaucoup.
Merci.
Pas de quoi. Wow. Awesome for all you guys showing up here. It's awesome.
Pretty much everybody that's here, if you know me, then you knew me back then too. And yeah, you guys are all really dear to me. You really helped me out. But yeah, I met Kamini and, you know, moved up to Seattle. I was like, yeah, we're going to be rock stars and that. And she'd sit around for hours just completely tearing apart my songs. Be like, man, that's just no good. You can keep that part, but that's just no good. And, but she'd sit there and she'd listen to me. We got to spend a lot of time, just me and her at the house. And, one day, you know, Metallica taught me how to play the guitar. And, I had never heard anything like what Camille listened to.
Whispered out your name, thinking that it would hear.
Yeah, it's been decent, man.
I'll let you know when we get home safely.
Okay. And
when we meet more famous people.
That's all I ask.
Sick again, and all of our shows get canceled.
Okay. All right, guys.
Snaps back to the real world, both fortunately and unfortunately. Wipe your feet, son.
It's hard to say what it is I need to say. No more time, a conversation dies. Not a single word said. A word is said. It's hard to see what it is I need to see. And all the time I'm missing it, shy of what it is showing skin. Showing skin. And I'm not thinking all that's lost. I'm finding my fields and planting. Crops of everything. And I find a seed and name above. In my dreams I'll end up with the hill of beans.
Thank you. Bringing us in what you left. Drowning in the flood. You see, you've always been fighting. But you know I give. No, I can't sing the song like what it's meant to be. So I'm not the greatest. Baby, this is me.
I can't see the